inside reviews of the man of twist and turns.
Right here.